missing shit. Oh, garden terrace. Garden terrace. The garden terrace is quite interesting. This is where there is. Right. This is where there is a deathclaw. Normally, it doesn't appear unless you're in a certain spot. Right, hold on. I'm trying to find a bloody place there. Hold on. Is it there? No. No, hold on. I think it's further up here. That, I think that's it there. I think you have to go. Oh, I can't quite see. I think that's it there. You have to go onto that. But if you look down, if you look directly down, where is it now? I can't see it because it's night time, which is a shame. If you look directly down here, there's a deathclaw right at the bottom of the building, which is quite interesting. So clearly where he comes from is he climbs up the building and he ends up right at the top. Right, you have to basically drop down there, I think, into the garden. I think it's down there. Right, do you know what I'm going to do? Right, where am I? There, garden terrace. Don't know if I can do this. Right, I'm going to take a risk. Go back to the island, if I can. Go back to the island, and then I'm going to come back during the daytime. Hopefully, I can still sort of show you where this deathclaw is. I want to get the citizens up and working as well. Probably all in bed. There we are. Never mind. Right, let's stick some bits into here. Either for selling or whatever. So a good bit of cash that. Right, let's take this off. Right, so I've set a building. Alright, I'll put the backpack in the latest one that I picked up. Where are we? Oh, there we go. Crap, a backpack. And we've got, oh, look, cat, I can see you. I can feel you there, cat. I know. Oh, cat, I'm here. Still here. Not going anywhere, lad. Exit one, we haven't got, much. Right, probably got a whole suit of armor for, let's see now, T-45.
You might want to think about dropping some of that crap you're carrying.
Right leg, right arm, left leg, left arm, and your helmet, so. Another suit of armor right there. That's cool. Got a T-51. I think it's all, yeah, it's all T-51. And a T-45. And then could probably build another on top of that. So, yeah. Almost another T-45. Oh, is it broke? Oh, shit, I didn't realize it was broke. Build an armor station, can I? Could build from there actually, can I? Hi cat, I can see you. You're looking at me, yeah. You're right, baby. Baby boy, you're alright. Good lad. See, I could pair the, well, if I move to the side slightly, oh god no, too far, right, if I move there, there we go.
Cat, I can see you looking at me, I know, you're looking at me, cat, I don't know what you want, you've been fed, you little fatty.
Right, hold on. See what we've got right here. Need to repair that die. Right. We need to repair that thing. Hold on, where's the right arm? Nope. That's it. How the hell did that get from inside there into there? Oh, I don't know. Fucking, do you know what, I'll leave it there. Sorry. But now that should fit onto that. Yeah, it does. There we go. Perfect. Right. I need a bigger place, really. I think definitely need a bigger place. Right, I'm gonna distribute anti-robot around and see what we've got. See if we've got any, anti-robot animals. That's my alert bugs, right? Anti-error. Anti-mutant. Oh, anti-human, we've got another one, haven't we? Yeah. Let's leave that one there. Oh, hold on. Have we got a chest piece? Oh, I must have put it back on. That's silly of me. Yeah, I need to put that back on. Animals, we'll just move them into there. Do the lettering later. Animals. Not like that one. That one. So we've got left leg, left arm, right arm, and. Oh, where's my left? Hold on. Right, shin guard. Right, our left leg. Oh yeah, that's right. Okay. So I've got -30% humans. Oh, -45% humans. And Yeah, 20% movement speed. That'll come in handy, I think. Should come in handy. Alright. I'll put a blade into it yet, I think. Unless I could keep Pikmin's blade. We'll hold on to that one. That'll do, I think. Well then, no, do you know what? We'll take... Yeah, we'll take that. What if I can improve it? I guess we're down. Yeah, not what I could do about that. Yeah, nothing really I need. Oh, hold on though. Oh, shag. Right, hold on. Where's the... Right. Too much more than that. Incendiary and that'd be pretty crazy, wouldn't it? How inflammable around. Do I need to make Keep it on what it is. Keep it on what it is. Right, let's see if any gun blades to leave behind. And I've got chems. Probably some chems I can leave behind. To go on that. I've got some crap to go on that. Can't take that off, sadly. How many bubble turn tokens? About 88. Because there's a medical journal inside the Boston Library, I think, in one of the machines. So that might be useful. Oh, that needs to go. course. Got everything. Yeah. Yeah, perfect. Perfect. Down to 275 on the weight. That is damn perfect. Right, okay, let's get out of here. Oh, I'll tell you what though. Let's see if we'll make some more ammo. Do some more shopping rounds. I'll do extra 30. Everything, every little helps, I guess, all that. Oh, actually, where's camp station? No, not that one. It's that one. I think I've got some more glowing fungus in my food. Take all of them, and I think I can do things with these. I'm not sure, but is that all the bloody, is that all the things I've got? God, pre-war money, shit, man. I've got a hell of a lot of pre-war money, bloody hell. Didn't realise I had that many. Take that with me, the next time we go. I didn't have more purified water than we got. Do a bit of cooking. asleep. That's probably going to be forever. Stick, mods. Again for some reason, I don't know why. Oh, cola, fuck it out, all the cola. Right, stick the cola back in here. Right, let's go to Boston. Wanna get that thing again.